Stand by for the start. And there have been racing for the Willoughby Poonawalla Indian 1000 Guineas, the first classic of the season, being a little lethargic as Animos. So is Arbella, and Marvelous, after jumping out, whips around and has stopped galloping. They pass the 1400 now with the lit on the outside as the leader from Dragoness quickly into second. Queen of War in the white cap settle back in third as they pass the 1200. Length and a half behind is Terracita as the Bangalore challenger. Another length and a half behind there is Petronia, the grey, making a fervid move. Length and a half away there is Miracle, second, third settled, third last with a 1000 to go. Then we got Animos. Arbella is a close last. Now they're heading toward the 800 now with Lit now, the new leader. Length and a half in front of Dragoness, about five length behind is Queen of War in third with 800 in balance. On the outside is Petronia, making a fervid move. Another 2.5 length behind there is a Miracle. On the outside is Animos, is about 5-6 off the fence. In the center, the Teresita Arbella to at the inside in the all teal jacket at the hedge turn for home. Round the turn and into the street, and this Willoughby Poonawalla Indian 1000 Guineas. Lit comes in home first from Dragoness in second. And just look at Miracle. She's absolutely cruising on the outside. Then we got Petronia. Arbella is rallying on the far side. But it is Miracle on a tight rein with the rider looking back, going further and further away with the first classic of the season. And she's all set to maintain the unbeaten record. What a performance this is by Miracle, winning the Willoughby Poonawalla Indian 1000 Guineas from Petronia. Then we got Teresita, third ahead of Arbella, Dragoness. After that is Lit, Animos. Last one home, there is Queen of War with Marvelous just crossing.